severance?
Well, money's gonna be tight. Executive management are all fucking idiots. Wastes of oxygen.
You never liked them.
My exit interview was fun. People kept saying, don't burn bridges, make sure you're polite, blah, blah, blah. Fuck that. I let them have it. All ego, no skill. Stupid bastards. Well, I'm off job hunting now. Ciao.
We have witnesses that he cried at his desk, rocking that not
Rick. Damien's pride is his weak spot. Just play it up. Convince him to say what he knows. Then drop him. He's too reckless. He's too dangerous. Where are you?
I don't think you're gonna like my answer.
You know what? Forget it. I don't need whatever you got. You brought me nothing but trouble. We're done talking.
Oh, too late, Aiden. You won't believe where I am. Never mind, I'll send you the feed. Find a TV and have a look.
That's Nikki's house. What are you doing?
You should hurry, my boy. Your pretty sister needs you.
Damien! Damien, what are you doing?
I don't want to talk about this.
I won't involve you, but I need your advice. I've decided. I'm going to the media. I have to.
They will destroy you. They'll spin it so you look like some disgruntled lunatic.
Right. That's exactly what this city needs more of.
He played me. That son of a bitch played me, and I let him. What's he doing at Nikki's? No, he won't hurt them. I'll kill him if he touches them. No, he has to know that. No, he's trying to draw me there. He wants me to work with him. Find the guys who attacked us? Fuck that. I need to take him down. Just hang in there, guys. I'm coming!
Six years old. It's tragic.
Where are they?
Such a waste. All of this, it's such a waste. You know, the real tragedy here is that somebody like you was surrounded by so many fragile things. It makes you fragile.
Where?
That's not how it works. You don't want to answer that.
Yeah.
Aiden!
Nikki, where are you? Nikki!
Stop and think. You fuck around and she is dead. This isn't how I wanted it.
This is where we are. If you'd listen to me, things would be different.
Just tell me where they are.
Where they are? There's only Nikki. That little boy. I don't know where he is. Now, this is what's gonna happen. That points to a hard drive. I told you there was another hacker. That will lead you to his computer. Get it? And you'll find out who ordered the hit on us.
What do you really want?
You lost your right to question me. I want that hard drive. That's all you need to know. And that's the price for Nikki. Stop overthinking, Aiden. I'll need regular updates. In exchange, you get to talk to Sis. Quid pro and all that.
This won't end well for you.
Perhaps, but don't get clever. I really have no problem killing that girl. We'll talk soon, partner.
Where is Jax? Damien doesn't have him. I hope he's got his tablet. There. He's on the L. Oh, shit. Someone's after him. I can't risk Damien grabbing Jax. I need him safe. Come on. I can make it. I'll grab Jax and then... Nikki. Damn it. He's got Nikki. Can't reach him in time. All right, hack the train. Get Jackson moving and away from these guys.
Check every car. Kid's here somewhere.
All right, that's bought me time. I can make the next station. Hold on, kiddo.
Train's leaving! Shit! All right, get to the next station. Go! Go!
All right, that's bought me time. I can make the next station. Hold on, kiddo.
Train's leaving! Shit! All right, get to the next station. Go! Go!
Thank you.
catch it! That bastard. I lost sight of him. You see that? I see him.
So how's your grandpa?
He's such a loser.
He is. They sat up waiting for him until 3.
Jax. You're safe now. All right? You're safe. Okay, listen. This is important. Back at the house, did you hear those men say anything? Come on, Jax, talk to me. All right. We're gonna find your mom. Come on.
Dr. Mendez speaking?
Yolanda, hi. This is Aiden Pierce, Nikki's brother.
Is everything all right?
It'd be great if we could meet in person. I'm on the train with Jax.
All right. Do you know where Nikki drops him off?
Yeah, we'll meet you there. I need you to be brave for me, okay? Men at the house said this. This is good, Jax. It's good.
Sweetheart. What's going on, Mr. Pierce? Where's Nikki?
It's been a rough week. She's forced herself to get rid of Lena's stuff, and I think she's finally saying her goodbyes.
How bad is it?
It's bad.
She should call me.
Well, she wanted me to call you. See, we're wondering if you could look after Jax for a few days. We'll pay you, of course.
Of course. I'll help in any way I can.
That'd be great. Thank you.
Nikki needs to grieve. I know it's hard, but it's a good thing.
It's been rough. We're gonna work it out. Right?
Okay, little man. We're gonna cause some trouble. Let's go.
See you soon.
Southbound train arriving shortly.
Just when
northbound train arriving shortly.
Maybe they fuck with my system, maybe they didn't. That's the problem.
Man,
how
don't
can anyone
do that?
Targets, they aren't gonna waste time on
maybe
someone
you have a point.
Maybe you don't know what you're talking about. Also, fuck you.
Does CTOS need a reboot? City Hall has been quick to downplay any problems with the CTOS network. This is despite numerous reports of malfunctioning systems throughout the city. Reports have come in of faulty traffic lights, power outages, and communications, to name a few.
There we go. That's got it.
Wow, look at him go.
I'm heading into a tough neighborhood. I need to be prepared. Hello?
What can I get you?
Authorities at Chicago Correctional Center are triple-checking their security protocols today after a prison break. Facts are sketchy, but we do know that at least one prisoner managed to make it past all security checkpoints. Fortunately, Chicago's finest apprehended the prisoner shortly afterward. John Smith, 34, has been remanded in custody. His lawyer says his client is a victim of mistaken identity.
Do you need something?
Can you? Pretty nice stuff, huh? All right.
Don't do that. I don't like it.
Hey.
Need something? Now that's a good get.
Racine's in Brandon Docks, and I got no CTOS access there. Yeah, I better hack the district control center first.
I got you covered. Your ride's ready for pickup.
So I put it down. hesitate to say good, but I think in a city with rising gang violence and a notorious history, citizens need to feel safe.
And he makes them feel safe?
He gives the illusion of safety. People shouldn't think he's a hero, of course.
What about his mental state? Is he just crazy?
I don't like the word crazy. He has a purpose. He's someone who has lost control or feels out of control. In his mind, he's regaining it. He was probably a victim of a crime, and this is his way of lashing out. And once he's achieved that sense of control again, he'll stop.
He'll stop. Just like that.
Yes, just like that.
so good. Comfortable. And it matches my purse. A pink gun. I so want to shoot something. Now.
You know what a road is?
No!
Thank you.
Everybody run!
Traffic lights continue to malfunction, resulting in more accidents. Motorists involved in the accident are considering a class action lawsuit against the city.
They threw the cash at him. You and I know he isn't worth that, but they think he is. They'll get more than they bargained for.
No kidding.
He'll take them for everything they've got and drive them insane along the way.
Okay, don't panic. There's gotta be a disarm sequence. Think, damn it. Think. These questions like a gift.
Watch it!
Holy shit!
Huh? Over!
Getting set up.
I have a good vantage. You're clear.
He's coming up.
Pick him off. Nope.
It's pretty clear how this is gonna go.
in sight.
One call, friend. One call brings a dozen more on you. Leave.
Huh. Interesting.
The fuck?
Hang on, what was that? Huh? I could have sworn.
Yeah, people still play this. Hey, Leon.
Look out. Okay, all right. I got my eyes on you.
looks like Bloom surveillance. Are they actually monitoring private homes?
In a romantic comedy, the elevator would break down and we'd fall in love.
In a porn, we'd fuck like gorillas. If the elevator broke down, obviously. Come on, up top. No? All right.
I can totally see the second one happening before the fall in love bullshit. Okay, that was weird. Trash can. And you figured out who that was from her tits. To go pick up my car that's directly around the other way. Take all your shit.
All right.
That's mine.
Okay.
And that's mine. I don't care if that was meant for the mayor. It's mine. Okay, I guess my car disappeared.
Your chariot awaits.
Yeah, thanks, Jordy. Why not spawn it closer to me? Move. I don't want your damn ruiner. I played GTA too much. I think I'll do this side mission. Signature shot, huh? Okay. Or let's unlock this area. Like fully unlocked so I can do side quest.
Lucky Quinn is in the news again, this time for his charity work. Today, representatives of the Merlot Hotel announced a fundraiser event coming to the hotel, which is led by Mr. Quinn. Mayor Rushmore is expected to open the event. No doubt, it will be a star-studded affair.
Look at that idiot!
I'd be careful calling my character an idiot. He can destroy you. Quite literally. Reopened that closed tab. What was that? Okay, that was my history tab. I'll deal with that later. I ended up playing this game mostly because, I returned back to it thanks to MatPat. Apparently this is, Watch Dogs is another version of Assassin's Creed.
Get out.
God damn it, this is gonna die.
Like I'm running some insurance game. They know who's told. Fuck. How much kick of my goddamn money did that bastard give me? Look, do me a favor, man. You think you can loan me $3,000? Okay, don't answer now. Just think about it. I'll call you later.
Ooh, hello. God damn it. Called it ahead of time. That's BS. People can make the jump. He needs to be able to jump.
Let's go.
Thank you.
Pierce. However, Chicago's citizens are cheering Pierce on. With so much citizen support, police are having a hard time getting any tips on his whereabouts.
Point blank and he misses. He must be trying to be a stormtrooper. This dude is a victim of a drive-by shooting. Oh, I wonder why.
Aiden Pierce. People are even offering to protect Pierce. However, Chicago PD warns that doing so could lead to criminal charges.
Nah. See, they don't care. They'd rather protect me because I'm doing good in the world. Whee! Whee! Find a better car. This one's already I'll drive a fucking actually no, quick travel or fast travel, whatever the fuck you want to call it. God damn, Arby's fries are the best.
I'm going to let Ray take this one. I'm on the verge of my third strike now. So they've taken away a lot of my access. Prepping for my big meltdown, I guess. They've handed Rose a new task. They want to start work on a behavioral prediction system.
Worth it. That was a good wipeout. Oh crap, wrong one. There we go. Well, now it's just a clear walkover. And the curb's what stops me. Game logic.
Whee! My blood wants southbound train, arriving shortly.
$25,000, cool. I clicked it that much because I didn't even pay attention to going to ATMs. Yay for being oblivious. I'm going to have to end the recording here for maybe about 30 minutes or so.